Larry Sabato of the University of Virginia. Obama has now spoken 38 minutes to Romney's 33 minutes, but Romney has gotten more from less. You know why? Because he speaks more quickly. President Obama talks with long breaks, says, you know, he does, hallmark of a speaker in trouble.